I had somebody on one of my previous videos ask about dub anime sites, so I went ahead and told him that I'd go ahead and do that. So I'm not really into dub anime. I've been watching the subbed anime for too long, so I've adjusted pretty well to that. So, but I'm gonna go ahead and give you a list here. This is just a list. It took me about 5 minutes, and I did a little research and pulled these up. So I went through them, and these are about the best ones that I could find that were well-made sites. And I'm gonna start out with the first one though. I know there's a lot of people that like to download anime to their computers. People that are in the military, that travel a lot, and internet connection is kind of rare for them to experience. So first one's called English dash dub dot Kometsu.com backslash bleach. And this one was pretty well done. It's got a list on the right side here, so you can go through your alphabetical order and find the certain anime that you're looking for. And then they also have your download links like this. This is I clicked on Bleach just to give you an example, and it's in 720H or 720p, so it's in good graphic quality and audio quality. And then you can just click on these and then download it this way. The next one is the next list of anime sites are going to be just dub. They're not download sites. I just gave you one because I figured there might be a few of you out there that would be interested in that kind of information. Okay, so now we're going to the dub online sites, and this one is called dubzonline.com. So dubzonline.com. This one was well done. It's still got that advertisements thing on the side, but that they don't overpower their site with advertisements. So I can put up with a side advertisement. They got to keep their anime sites up somehow, you know, pay for the time that they put into putting all this out free. So it's in alphabetical order, and they also have a chat site on the right side that you can go through and talk to other anime enthusiasts and such. They also have latest anime series ad, so you can click that, and they'll list the latest ones that have come out. And let's go to the next one. I'll just close these out as I do it. And close that. Okay, the next one is called dubbedepisodes.com. This is kind of a combination of cartoons and anime, so they kind of combined it together, but it's mostly anime. The advertisements aren't too crazy, so on their site, so I put this in one of my faves if I was into dubbed anime. As you can see, one thing that I really like about it is that they're putting their most recent animes category on there, and they are actually telling you a little bit about it. So I really love it when people put descriptions of animes so that you have a better idea if you'd rather prefer to watch it or not ahead of time, instead of going through half the video and wasting 30 minutes of your time figuring out that it sucks. So I really like it when they do give you a description of the actual anime. And they the f I also like this. I do like the fact that they don't, you know, it doesn't all tell you the whole thing right off the bat, because there's some people that hate to know what an episode's about right off the bat, you know, before they've even watched it. So but they do list you here for those people that do like to know what an episode is about on deciding whether or not it would actually be worth watching ahead of time. They do tell you what each episode is about in a side description box right here. And they do give you more than one link, so that is very helpful. The next one is called dubhappy.com. It's more simplified. They don't really go too much into the graphics, but it's organized, so I would go ahead and put this down as one of my fave sites if I was into dubbed anime. They do have an ongoing series, so I do like that, to kind of keep you up to date on what's the most recent anime out there. Justdubs.net. This is the next one. I do like the fact that they're actually they have some up-to-date information about their sites, and then they're also even have a Save a Life donate now. So like you donate to them, and then on their site to help Japan with their catastrophe with the that happened, and then they will match that, and so that's kind of neat. I'm surprised all the anime sites aren't doing that, actually. It was a pretty big upset in the anime industry, even since there were a few animes out there that after the catastrophe that they stopped making, and they weren't even starting yet. You know, they hadn't even started them, you know, so that were really affected by that. Anyway, I'm getting off subject. They have files here that you can look at, and then you have your episodes and then your series. So Thundercats, trying to find if they got like a okay, let's see. Categories. Okay, I like it when they do this where they have like the what do they call it? Genre. I think I said it right. So that you can kind of categorize what type of anime you're looking for. Anime series. Okay, I do not see what I'm looking for, like how they, I'll just say allow. All the way up. Okay. Well, they don't actually list the most recent anime episodes from what I can see, so that's kind of disappointing, but it's still a good, well-done site, so not too many complaints. Let's get on with the next one. Is called watchdub.com / anime-list. This one's not too bad. They got anime list, top anime, anime movies. I like it when they do that. They separate the anime movies from the anime series themselves. Live action. I have no idea what that's about, and I'm not gonna click it. You can click it. They have alphabetical, so that's good. Recent anime. Okay, I like it when they do this. They list the most recent anime that they have. That's just as in the title anime. And now the episodes they list also that they've recently put. And that's kind of nice. They also have a partner site. Next one is called hidden dash dash dubbed dash anime dot webs dot com / anime list dot html. That's a mouthful, I tell you. Wow. But this one actually kind of closely resembles what hidden anime dot net used to be, which closed down regrettably. So I was kind of disappointed when that happened, but it does similar. It is pretty similar to that anime site that I used to actually go to. They have an anime list, anime movies, members forum, contact, and wallpapers. That's kind of neat. It's alphabetical, and I do like this. They're actually telling you if they're ongoing or not, so that's a great addition. I've not seen that done before. I do like that. Online visitors, there's one. I wonder who it is. That's kind of funny. Well, it is Saturday, so everybody's out, so don't judge them too harshly, guys. I'm sure at night it's packed, so but that is kind of neat to know how many people are actually on the site. Let's see what's at the bottom. You can create a free website. That's kind of neat. They probably get paid for that. So one more. Final one is called the wait, I think that's the same one. Watchdub. I know I did Watchdub before. Watchdub, Watchdub. Okay, I have it. All right. Watchdub. This one is probably the best one I've seen. Recent animes, recent episodes, partner sites. So if you want to choose a different site, I do, like I said, I love it when they tell you about the description of the animes, so and they even have a ranking system, so that's good too. So I really like it when they do this. That just raises up my rating for their site when they do that. They have a follow me for Twitters and genre shirts and top anime.